Hello, everybody. I thought this was a nice tune to celebrate my 100th subscriber, or having gotten to 100 subscribers. It just made me feel very good. As you can see, we're online, and I'm on my channel here. And you may be asking, why am I on my channel? Let me just turn off that music so... There it goes. Okay, so you may be asking, why am I on my computer? Well, the reason why I am on my computer is because I have gotten 100 subscribers, I decided to do something new to ease up the communication between you, my subscribers, and me. Now, I have to be frank that I am not totally happy with the way YouTube has changed the channel format. Although I can still send you messages via the feed. But over the last 24 hours, I designed something totally new. I didn't do it for me, I did it for you, my subscribers. If you look here, you see three links. So this is my the link to my online contribution, my other contributions like my blogs that I have, and my user reviews on GameSpot that I've written, things like that. And here is the forum that I'm a part of with Daymo296, by the way. I give it all thanks to Daymo for not for him, I would not have even gotten 10 subscribers. So it is thanks to him that I have gotten this far. And especially like a month before my 6 month anniversary of doing Let's Plays. The third link, I titled it, is LP News, Let's Play News, Dates, Polls, and More. This is the site, and if you click on it, it brings you here, Ryan and Goodman Let's Plays. This is the site that I created for you. It's still a work in progress, as you can see. I didn't have a lot of time to think about it, and I this is all I could get up in one day's time. But I will be working on it as the days go by when I have some time. And I will definitely get there's two pages up right now, which I'll show you, other than this home page. And the other than that, I will be creating a page for my Morrowind LP, and possibly a page for my other art LPs as well. So now let's go to news. And you see here, this is where I give you the news of what's going on, going to be happening in my LPs, and what's going on right now. So, if there happens to be a day I'm not feeling well, I could just, I'm too tired to record, I just should put it right here, and you know why, but most of the news will be new things on my channel, new LPs I'm doing, and it'll have to do with my LPs. So, on here, there is a link that, if you click on this link, it takes you to Deimos Community Forum, and you see, this is the transcription of my special edition that I tried to record, but I couldn't record on my birthday. So if you haven't read this, please go to the site, click on the link, and read the transcription so you know everything that has happened so far this month. I'm not going to redo it. It's just too much of a pain. Anyway, let's go back. Oh, you don't even have to do that. You can go down here to go and click on this, and it brings you back to the website I created. But we don't have to do that, because I'm going to click back, and then every once in a while, I'll ask you some questions, like I've been doing, but I feel this is a better way to get a response from you. And you don't need an account or anything. And I think everyone who has a YouTube account can use this anyway, because this is Google. And just set your vote, and I will know who, I won't know who votes for what, but I will know how many votes for one or the other. And this is for the next LP, and that will be going on until the first week of July. And then the bottom, just like on the videos, most of the pages on these websites have a place for comments. So if you have anything to say about the page or the website, any feedback, any thoughts, please feel free to leave them in the comments. So the second part of the website that I have gotten up lines is the calendar. And the calendar is exactly that. It is a calendar that I set up, and this has all the things, all the important dates that have to do with my LP. As you see here, if we go over the 16th of June, we see that I am planning to do a Let's Play of Morrowind episode. I'm planning to do a recording of my next Let's Play Morrowind tomorrow, Saturday, June 16th. And so I will put those up when I figure it out how many days ahead will my next recording is. I also put special days, like the day that I choose what the next LP is, and also very special days, like my 6-month anniversary, which is right over there. Ryan's 6-month Let's Play anniversary, and you can sure that on that day I will make sure that I will get a video out to celebrate the 6-month anniversary. That's the 12th of July. So, that's all that I've put up on this site. There's going to be more going up. If you have anything that you would like to see, let me know. Again, this is not for me. This is for you guys to keep in, to, so that we can communicate easier, so that we, can share, not share ideas, just, I guess, they basically communicate easier, so that I can let you know what's going on, what my plans are, you can see what to tell. Going on in the calendar, and I can poll you, like, so that I can ask you questions, I can put up polls, and that kind of thing. That's the purpose of this site, and I thought it was a perfect time to create something like this, now that I have 100 subscribers. So, again, I'll leave you to this. Thank you for subscribing. I really appreciate it. Thank you, Damo, of course. I will be sending him a personal copy of this video. And, oh, one more thing before I end for tonight. Let's go. You can always go back to the channel by clicking back in the channel. There's one more thing, and I can find it. Let's get to my, no. My homepage. I want you to introduce, do a shout out to this person. Kayla Matia, something like that. Sorry if I mispronounced your name, but he's just started a, hard, as you can see, a Let's Play Heart of Iron. It's, of course, I don't have that much interest. I will watch it when, if I have nothing else to watch and have the time, but, it looks intriguing, and so, as I like to give other newer LPs, he only has 63 subscribers. I suggest going to go check it out. Anyway, that's all for today. Again, thank you for subscribing. And I'll see you tomorrow in Let's Play Morrowind. Bye!